Gene structure can affect the income level of each person. Science has shown that the differences in the depth of a person's genetic makeup affect their earnings when they go to work. Americans view, any person can live the life they want, as long as they work hard enough to achieve it. And many of the experts have agreed with this, at least in part. The more experience you have, the more money you will earn and the more likely you are to gain knowledgeable positions as well as the cost of training. Of course, is there a difference in the number of people who work together? Why? Science has proven that the difference is deep in the structure of each person's genes. Race and gender. Although the opponents still insist that the income gap determined by gender is myth, empirical evidence has shown that it is true. Girls' Union of Universities in the United States retrieves data from the U.S. Census Bureau to determine whether the income gap. According to the survey, 80% is the difference in income between the sexes. This figure shows that women are paid an average of 80% of the salaries for men in the same position. This is the figure for full-time employees in both sexes, and it does not change right away, experts estimate. With this ratio, the wage gap will not shrink until the 2150. This gap persists regardless of the level, race or background of the woman, but there are some differences between the races. For example, the wage gap between men and Hispanic, Latino women is 92%, while men and women are 76% white. However, on average, white women have higher incomes than African American, Hispanic, Hawaiian or Indian American workers. What is the bottom line? White and Asian Americans are more advanced than any other race, and men tend to earn more than women, regardless of their level, background or achievements. Attractiveness. You can lose weight, make makeup, or trim your whiskers, but ultimately, facial structure and body shape are determined by your genes, and they can have a significant effect on how much you spend. Can earn. According to a study of U.S. and Canadian workers, attractive employees typically account for 12% to 14% of the less attractive. And of course, these findings have been seen in many different areas. A study of U.S. real estate agents shows that when brokers are more highly valued, they sell real estate at higher prices. There are several theories that explain this, perhaps because of the halo effect. When you bring a feature that will change the way others perceive your other qualities, or maybe the attractive ones have higher confidence. However, there are some controversies surrounding these findings. A review shows that when considered with factors such as health, intelligence, and personality, the attraction factor disappears. In addition, they also found that, in fact, people without high charisma can find more than beautiful partners. There are also some studies that show that tall people earn more money than their lower counterparts, especially in men. The researchers found that with each increase in height of 5 centimeters, about 2 inches, men could average more than $950 per year. Height difference of only 7 inches, combined throughout life, they can earn up to hundreds of thousands of dollars. People who are tall are said to be smarter and stronger, and they have confidence in their lower partners. Personality traits. Although debates continue to take place, there is a lot of evidence that most of our personality is predetermined by genetics, and that these traits may affect the level of income. For example, one study found that hard-working men were 18% more likely to be inferior to those who did not, roughly 5% for women. This may be because hard-working people are able to negotiate more aggressively with issues such as starting salaries, salary increases and bonuses. Expatriates tend to earn more than introverts, because they have a wider network of contacts and are more successful in places where communication is required. And the type of rational has a higher income than emotional. These are the factors for your accomplishments, and you are entitled to a raise when you have a lot of experience and wisdom. Do not let the title fool you. But, it is important to be aware of how our bias and culture affect our income, and what we can do to mitigate those effects.